Design and engineering capabilities in a flexible web app are made possible with NXX Essentials. Modifying assemblies can be done quickly and easily. Using the Edit in Place command, user can edit the selected component within the assembly. Another useful feature within the assembly is the geometry link. This copies geometry from an assembly component into the active work part. This can be an entire body, faces, curve, datum, or simply a point. In this case, we will use the curve option and copy the circle hole from the end cap onto the base component. The copy can be associatively linked to update as the parent geometry changes, or can be an independent copy. We can see the linked curve displayed in the part navigator. Using the linked curve, we can add a hole to the base component for the bolts. Now let's modify the end cap component using In Place Edit by double-clicking the component and moving the hole to be aligned with the other holes. The linked curve from Geometry Link allows us to move the hole in the end cap. Therefore, the hole from the base component moves automatically with it. Another useful feature to streamline workflow is Replace Component. Using the command allows user to replace the selected component with another component. Individual components can be selected, or the option to replace all occurrences of a specific component can be turned on. In this case, we can replace all the top bolts with another bolt from the library. Just like that, quick and easy. So we looked at how to edit the components in place, but what about creating a part in the assembly? This can be achieved by using the Create in Place command. First, type in the name of the new component. In this case, we want to create the grip for the valve handle. Then you can start creating the component. We can use the block from the Shapes library to create the basic shape and then modify to create the final grip of the valve handle. Finally, we can create a parts list of the assembly containing the names, quantities, and other information about all of the components. This can be saved as a CSV or an Excel format. It's just that easy to modify assemblies within NX Essentials, a lightweight web-based platform for all your needs.